Welcome to the 2021 Members' Recital of the Central New Jersey Chapter of the American Guild of Organists, presented for the first time in virtual format. My name is Noel Werner, and I have the honor of serving as the Dean of our chapter, which is now in our 101st year. The recitalists you will hear today are a small representation of the many talented members of our chapter who perform week after week in area churches, synagogues, and educational institutions. We are thankful to the congregation of the Hillsboro Reformed Church, their pastor, the Reverend Dr. Fred Mueller, and their director of music, Dr. Akiko Hosaki, for their generous hospitality and for including our virtual recital as part of their concert series. We also wish to express our gratitude to the congregation of the First United Methodist Church of Trenton, whose gift to the chapter in honor of the retirement of their director of music, David Lorkey, provided partial underwriting for the filming of this recital. Finally, a deep word of appreciation to our sub-dean, Katie Connolly, for coordinating the many details that made today possible. The Hillsboro Reformed Church has been here since 1766, and the stately sanctuary we are privileged to be in dates from 1828. While it looks older, the wonderful organ that you will hear was built by Charles Ruggles more recently in 1991. His Opus 22 is a two-manual mechanical action instrument of 24 ranks. And I know that you will be charmed by the many beautiful individual voices, as well as the grandeur of the full organ. On behalf of our recitalists and the Central New Jersey Chapter of the American Guild of Organists, we welcome you to this recital and hope that you enjoy it.